Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. In unison for the national anthem of Qatar. They have thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. Seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised, and you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
Got things on the way. Ramdani.
Corner, unstoppable.
Indonesia gain their reward with an early goal. And he's going to be disappointed with that.
Really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what? Well, it's Ali! He's gone looking for safety. And it's played forward. Hey, hey, hey. cocks it back. Moved on forwards. And it's crossed into... up to meet it! Just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. He's tried one! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Grab Danny.
Good work on the right flank here. I think that's a corner. Yes, it is. And the finish! He's got a goal! That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Has certainly made things interesting.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Forwards and with intent. With time. Lovely bit of skill. Made out towards the right wing. Oh, such a clever touch. Oh, it's come loose. Played out to the right. Nice ball, and he might be in here. And he's there to get it away. We've got 5 minutes till half time. Wittan, who has made his impact already, looks to clip it forward, and he's onside. Oh, he's been flattened there. And that has been clubbed away. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. A pretty decent watch this, and each side has contributed in equal part. A couple of very good goals for the crowd to enjoy, and a game which is right on the edge. At half-time, it's 1-1.
Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty tight game, but there has been a lot of action in it, and it has been an exceptionally good watch. The score at half-time, 1-1.
There's the whistle then to start the second half. open it goes.
Knocks it away.
Shifted upfield.
Ramdani.
Stark.
Back into the middle. He's had it nicked away. Oh, they could break here. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Played back in. And the flag has stayed down. Well, the defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of him. Move forward, and quickly so. Driven forward. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Out to the right. Oh, good spread. Wittan. Nice sequence of passes this. Could move up a gear here. Lobbed in behind. Matt can get it clear. Sends it forward. Played out to the right. Showing great feet there. That's good play. Look at the space. Chance! There was no getting to that, no getting to it at all. Expertly done.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Indonesia get it back again. Oh, that's an inviting ball. And that's been levered clear.
Indonesia really are showing all the necessary urge.
Couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they responded.
Gently done.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Moved on forwards.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Wittan. So what can they make of this? Solid defending, refused to be out-muscled. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. That's played into space. He's having a shot!
And that may well be that. That is that.